Hi, I'm Elina Svitolina, and I'm here for Dubai Duty Free Tennis Championships. And I'm here in Dubai checking out QE2. One of the great things about QE2, it now has a Dubai Duty Free shop. You can shop duty free here. You just have to bring your boarding pass. So I would probably buy something for my mom. You know, she loves all the creams and try something different. I think this one can be really good for her. I definitely enjoy doing shopping. I would buy myself a mug because I really love drinking tea in the mornings. All the girls love shopping, so I'm very pleased that I'm ambassador. I enjoy everything about Dubai. It's such a fun city, lots of things to do. Visiting as well. It's nice things that you can relax and then, you know, get back on court and back to work. The first time when I won here, it was entering the top 10 for the first time, and then defending the title last year. It was definitely, you know, when I came here, it brings lots of good memories. Knowing that no one won it 3 times in a row, it's definitely gonna bring me this energy when I'm stepping on court. So yeah, I'm looking forward to my match.